Lady Imelda Romualdez Marcos.
And feelings like I'll never.